take a look at a song that you've done. It's called Every Heart That Is Breaking. It's also a music video that we've done right here in Venezuela. Why don't you tell us a little bit about what went into writing that song and just kind of set up the video for us?
Well, the first line, it wasn't like I just sat down and started trying to think of all the people in terrible situations I could think of. The first line says, "For the young, abandoned husband left alone without a reason." And my husband Jack came home one night after having dinner with a good friend of his from college and told me that his friend's wife of less than a year had just left him for no reason. I mean, that really happened. And I was sitting there in my living room just grieving for what our friend must be going through right at that moment, that night. And I began to think of the father and how he actually grieves for the pain that we go through and weeps and really does long to comfort us, if we'll just allow him to. And I began to think of people in all these different situations. And the thing that was surprising to me as I was writing the song was that I knew personally so many people in all of these situations. And I began to just pray for them and ask the Father to give me his heart for them and wrote this song for them.
For the young abandoned husband left alone without a reason. For the pilgrim in the city where there